Looks like they're coming from the DCD complex. Whatever's happening over there, we need to shut it down.
Terminal detected.
See if you can hook Isaac into that terminal and get us some intel.
Established. DCD data stream enabled.
All right, let's see what we've got. There's an active lab on the north side close to you. Your first priority should be to shut that down. Looks like the best way to take the lab offline is a decontamination protocol.
That's just a fancy way of saying everything gets sterilized.
Isaac's not detecting the gas needed for the decom process. They must have disabled the line.
Hit the main fuel line in the basement and get it flowing again.
Open the fuel line. That should give the decon protocol enough gas to run.
Okay.
sure they're safe.
Assistance needed. Backup request.
The decontamination protocol can be initiated from a panel in the lab above you. Stay put once you pull the trigger and you should be safe. Top floor, you can't miss it. It's right in the middle of the lab.
Virus samples detected.
Access the morgue at the far end of the West Wing construction site. If they haven't been disposing of the corpses properly, we could have another outbreak on our hands. From an asymptomatic carrier. Someone who's infected but doesn't show symptoms. If I'm right, they're weaponizing green poison and turning it loose on the city. Destroy anything that might be contaminated.